Video shows a horse-drawn carriage racing out of control in Savannah, Georgia, Monday. The horse was startled by something and ran through the streets, crashing into several cars. The driver suffered broken bones, but five passengers escaped serious injury. The horse was not hurt.